Why are humans so diverse? How do we evolve as a species? As an anthropologist from Argentina, I find it particularly fascinating how diverse Native American populations are. This diversity is a surprising fact, as North and South America were the last continents to be populated by humans. To find out why, I am studying the human skeleton of prehistoric populations. Take, for example, the skull. Its shape is the result of several processes that contributed to its evolution. The maxilla and the mandible, for example, reflect what people used to eat. The nose is influenced by the climate, whether we're living in hot, cold, dry, or humid environments. On top of that, the overall shape of the skull points to evolutionary history. I collaborate with archaeologists and biologists from all over the world. By applying both traditional and cutting-edge methods to analyze the skull, I reconstruct the relevance of different factors during human evolution. So, my overall project bridges the natural science and the humanities to shed light on the rapid human evolution in the Americas. Feel free to contact me by email to discuss my research further. My name is Lumila Menéndez. I am a fellow at the KLI.